Randall Stephenson got a tell. So he goes to one of the hospitals he donates to. Randall Stephenson is the CEO of AT&T in Dallas. Out of control phone monopoly. Anyway, Randall goes there and Dirk, the mortician, says, I just got this one in. Do you want it? And he goes over and lifts up that cover. And Randall says, was it because of me? You know, hijacking America's lifelines. And Dirk says, oh, no, I don't think so. I just drained the blood. Do you want it? And he says, no, it's no fun then.